Van Jones, is that your perception of that testimony?
Well, you know, I tell you what, you're right. That's great. I mean, he's like straight out of Central Casting. You know, this honest cop doing the best he can with this crazy kid attacking him. The problem is, if that story is true, why did it take 6 weeks for him to write it down after all the evidence was in? If that story is true, why is it that we are in a situation where, first of all, you know, this guy is huge. We heard over and over again about how big Mike Brown was. This guy is 6'4", the officer, 6'4", 200 pounds. I'm 6'1", 190 pounds. People say I'm a big guy. This guy himself is huge. Part of the problem with this story is you have to imagine that you have a black teenager who, for no clear reason, charges a cop in his car and starts punching him. That is very hard to get our minds wrapped around, and it's also very hard to understand why. If this story is a story that could hold up under scrutiny, why didn't the prosecutor ask him tougher questions during the actual presentation before the grand jury? So you have a lot of people looking at this saying, hey, listen, this guy waits 6 weeks, he writes down the perfect story, he spends 3 months practicing for it, he comes out now, he was never cross-examined, and it just does not hold water if you know how most black kids interact with most cops.